What's up guys, so today we're going to grind to level 1500. So we need 66 levels to get there. So I'm grinding on Forgotten Island. So I have Buddha, so it won't be that hard. So let's get to grinding. Massive auto spawn. See what I get? Nothing good. Let's get back to grinding.
Thank you.
150, which means we get to fight these guys, which is my way better compared to those guys at the bottom, because they constantly keep on going up and down. What a horrific. Okay, let's get back to grinding.
Thank you.
darkness, and then I think we'll get to level 1500. Yeah, let's do black pier first, then you continue grinding. Alright, we made it. I just hope I can solo this guy. I think I can. Let's just see. This dude. Nah, I don't think it will be too hard, except for his massive abilities. But I do have V3, Shockman V3. So I think it will be easier. This dude's abilities. What do you guys think? Should I make Block Sweeps my main game? Or should I make... Are these hackers? Bro, 3 hackers? What? Bro, how is that possible? 3 hackers? Bro, they came out of nowhere. What? Wait. Oh, well, at least I got leveled, but what? Bro, 3 hackers at the same place. What? Wait, where are they going? Okay, no way, bro. What? Okay, I think I'm done with these people. Well, I got to level 1500. Yeah, I guess I'll end this movie. I guess I'll end this video. I got to level 1500. I started off with 2 million cash, ended off with 3 million cash. So yeah, this was one heck of a video, and those hackers were just annoying. I don't know where they came from, but I'll see you guys in the next one. What's up?